Saat ku sendiri, ku lihat foto dan video bersamamu yang telah lama ku simpan. Hancur hati ini melihat semua gambar diri yang tak bisa ku ulang kembali. Ku ingin saat ini engkau ada di sini, tertawa bersamaku seperti dulu lagi. Walau hanya sebentar, Tuhan tolong kabulkanlah. Bukannya diri ini tak terima kenyataan, hati ini hanya rindu.
Outstretched, but I don't think there's an attempt in by Danilo, and would have reached Silva but for the retrieval. An excellent Edison Company's error. Herrera onto it, and Fernandinho digging him out. Lukaku, Lingard's on. Pass had just a yard or two too much on it. It must be amongst the most potent benches the Premier League has ever known. Sterling, though, has won it back, and he got away from Herrera, and he fed David Silva, who flew a shot over. Well, his heels, Bernardo Silva, Raheem Sterling, Bernardo Silva went to ground, got a toe on the ball, but couldn't steer it past De Gea.
Well, it looked as if Matic realised he was just on his right and eased him off it.
Silva, Sané. Sané's cross against Bailly. Sanchez.
Lukaku's offside. Looked on the edge of the box. United on City.
Sané takes company! The captain lights the touch paper! It is blue touch paper! Always him on Derby Day! With muscle! He's got it through for Gundogan. And now here's Sterling. And Gundogan, he'll cut Gundogan too! Closing in! An hour from lifting it! 1 hour's football away! İlkay Gundogan, Manchester City, reach out and touch it! Indifference. Silva. Sterling! Coutinho. And Silva. And Sterling! Still no. Sané. Behind Gundogan for Sterling. He might have had a hat-trick till it's done. Sir Alex does not sit comfortably. Danilo. Fernandinho. Gundogan! Well, they share a city. They might as well come from different planets in the immediate term. Alexis Sanchez with the corner over the top of Kompany, who missed Herrera. Matic, better from United. Paul Pogba, much better from United. Here for Raheem Sterling. And Sterling set it for Gundogan, who grazed the crossbar. Yeah. Sanchez. Down here for Paul Pogba, United in the game. Not done yet. Perhaps today Pogba was bound to have his say. And 20 weeks since his last goal, he has a derby goal.
Well, I mean, this is arguably the best we've seen so far. I think it's
now Sanchez and Young wide of him, and Lingard through the middle. Sanchez, Pogba, 2-2! In a flash, the scene has changed! Shades of red on this blue-blue day! It ain't done yet! Pogba on his own has seen to that! As ever, getting goal side. Here's Lingard. Jesse Lingard! For Gundogan, who grazed the crossbar. Yeah. Gundogan, Sanchez, trying to whip it near side. Down here for
and Lukaku right at the back of the
United
queue.
In the game. Not
as Sanchez whips
yet.
It in.
Smalling!
A lot better now over the Kompany goal. Perhaps he can. Proceedings.
To have his say. And 20 weeks since his last goal, he has a derby goal.
Well, I mean, this is arguably the best we've seen so far. I think it's
now Sanchez and Young wide of him, and Lingard through the middle. Sanchez, Pogba, 2-2! In a flash, the scene has changed! Shades of red on this blue-blue day! It ain't done yet! Pogba on his own has seen to that! As ever, getting goal side. Here's Lingard. Jesse Lingard!
Nothing got a deed to the land, but it ain't my ground. This is God's country. We pray for rain and thank him when it's falling, cause it brings a grain and a little bit of money. We put it back in a plate, I guess that's why they call it God's country. I saw the light in a sunrise, sitting back in a 40 on the muddy riverside, getting baptized in holy water and shine with the dogs running. God's country. I saw the